the game, she would still be alive today.
You get your priorities straight! Your spiritual growth in the game is much more important than some lousy loser's life. It was bound to happen sooner or later. Her spirit was too weak.
But the law of our faith says that we can do anything we want as long as we harm no one.
But we have harmed Marcie.
What have I gotten myself into?
Hey, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Click right up here. And if you want to see more fun stuff, click right over there.